Hello, we are Wieset Sail. We are in Johannesburg at SOFAR Sessions.
It's very soundtracky music to dream to, I would say.
Well, Wieset Sail started, or I started with the idea of Wieset Sail in about 2006. I got the skeletons together and all the work, like a little bit of works, and I met all these fancy folks at Kill City Blues in Cape Town. It's a little rehearsal room. And we just started jamming and forming the rest of the songs and making it happen. And I think that was in end of 2008, beginning early 2009. We started and we showcased our first music in 2009. And we just went from there. We just started traveling and making it happen and just checking out South Africa.
There's a varying backgrounds here. I come from a jazz background, like studied jazz at university, and then Jao's from Mozambique. He's got that influence going on. Bradar's got a very heavy metal background. He comes from more of a classical background, and he comes from space. Yeah. Yeah, so it's been a great and it's such a great kind of mix of things, we just put it all into a pot and you get Wieset Sail.
Yeah, Something About the Moon, we actually recorded in 2010 and we only released in 2013. It was quite a process, but it was a lot of fun. It was a whole different band set up that time as well. I think it was six members in the band, so
different members.
That was some of our first songs that we wrote, and we had a great response from that, and since the album came out as well. That's why we decided to do the follow-up album Animal, and this is the new group for Animal, and we're busy with the third one already, the concept of the third one, so we're just moving on now, just keeping the ball rolling, writing music, feeling it. And going to Europe. We're going to Europe. I think our first tour is around mid-July till first bit of August, and then we're doing another one in September again. So we're leaving the 12th of May. Yeah, we're going back to Cape Town after this, playing another couple of shows, and then on the plane. Richard and I'm leaving on the 12th of May already.
The concept is that for our kind of music, there's not a huge market in this country for our music, so we've decided to go to where the market is. Still, we really want to develop what we can here. Really? Going over there and also just getting the different influences. So many more festivals, so many more venues. We're going to be around for 6 weeks. We're going to be touring, playing over 30 shows. And we're hoping to pick up some good contacts over there and just have fun at the end of the day. It's a global community of people that open up their homes. I think it was started by a guy by a bunch of friends that were watching a friend of theirs play in a bar in England. It was one of those situations where nobody was listening, and these amazingly talented musicians on stage, nobody's listening, and they said, we've got to create an environment for these guys where people are there to listen. So they opened up their homes and had concerts, very intimate listening concerts, and it's been a huge success. It's in over 8 countries or something. So it's all over the world. And we hope to be part of the SOFAR Sessions in Europe when we're there too.
I think with the whole releasing singles, releasing an album, both work great. Depends on what you want out of it. And I think, going into the new, going into the movie, writing cinematic music and trying to get involved with movies, actually sitting there writing for a movie, on the spot writing, and with the third album, because everybody lives in different countries, I think it's going to be a cool project, especially with the second album. We tried it out just before Richard left to move to Copenhagen. He recorded, and then from there he sent a couple of recordings back to Cape Town and mixed it in, and that just gave us an idea, let's take this further. So we're conceptualizing, writing in the bus, writing in the kitchen while we cook breakfast or something. There's always music, and then gonna see what happens from there. But the new stuff is pretty cool. We're really stoked about it.
And we've had a lot of requests for songs to be used as soundtracks for film. So it's kind of been a thing where we have opened ourselves up to the idea of writing music for film.
This is Wieset Sail. Check out our new album Animal on wiesetsail.com. Thanks to MK. Cheers.